Hey everyone, welcome to Ravendob Plays. Michonne. Michonne, Telltale series of The Walking Dead. Now, I saw this come out several months ago. Obviously, I know it's about Michonne from The Walking Dead series. I don't know if it ties in with Clementine and Lee and Kenny and everyone. I'm not 100% sure when in the series it's set. Obviously, it's set before... Well, judging from these guys, it's set right about the time when she meets Andrea. So, let's find out together. Now, I've purposely not looked up anything to give me any kind of hint when in the series it is. If it's like back and forth, or if it's just in the past, or if, you know, something like that. Because I didn't want it to spoil anything. So, this is all new to me. You may know it. Do not spoil anything. Okay, let's go.
I left so many people that I loved behind. So many that I can hardly remember them all. But there are two. Just two that I can never forget.
Hopefully this won't be like survival instincts in any kind of way.
I thought I was done with them. But they're not done with me.
Okay. Creepy kids. One of them was dressed as Minnie Mouse. This is obviously a dream. Oh, well. Why? You just peek around it. You wouldn't try and open it. Shit, he grew really quickly. They grew all so fast. Are these your daughters? They're zombies. Kill them. That's what it is, isn't it? Oh. Q. Ooh, this is not the time to be having hallucinations. Ah. Well, I didn't get there in time. Serves me right for drinking my drink. Did I not get there in time? No, I did. Before I cut your face off. Oh, you're a different one. Oh, damn! Kids, come back. I only killed your baby, sir. Come on, bitch. I have to keep looking. Mitch 1A, snap out of it. Shit's going down. Uh. Oh. Well, mind you. Sit down, fool.
I don't wanna sit down.
Oh, come on, it's a samurai sword. You've, like, decapitated people before. There we go.
Still alive. Need to destroy the brawl.
Help me! My ass is on fire! Look like shit, girl. Something we don't know about Michonne is we don't know what she did in the real world before everything started. You're welcome. Is that Rick's? Nah, it can't be. He's got a big gun. Don't do it. Do we have to? No. She doesn't die. We all know she doesn't die.
Some days I envy the dead.
Well, don't join them. Hell no. You die now, you ain't gonna kiss Rick. Sorry, spoilers, by the way, if you haven't already seen the last season. Now you look really familiar. I ain't gonna dance all the way. Catchy, what can I say? This is how white people dance when they're sat down. Pretty sure those were kids. Someone, maybe her nieces? I don't know. Maybe they're her neighbors. Remember me? 3 weeks later. Okay, so that just went it. I'm in a shack.
Can't sleep anyway.
Okay, I'm on a boat. I'm on a boat, motherfucker.
Rashid, come in. Over. Vanessa, you there?
Wow, you are big.
Hey, Pete.
Michonne. What are you doing here? Your shift isn't for another hour.
Couldn't sleep.
Having those nightmares again. You holding up okay?
What do you think?
Okay.
Honestly, I don't know. No, I'm not okay. I'm getting better.
Tell how you really doing.
Honestly, I don't know.
I, I'm honestly don't know.
This stuff you're dealing with, it's not gonna go away overnight. Just please tell me if, you know, if it gets as bad as it did.
Don't worry, Pete, I'll tell you.
I just need to keep busy.
Professor Oak? Oh,
get down here, Michonne's taking your ship.
Professor Oak, you let yourself go. 2 minutes!
It's not like those guys to be out of contact for this long. We trade every time I come through, same spot. Everything's just gone.
Are we a fishing vessel?
Doesn't make sense.
You'll find them, maybe they moved on. They might be dead!
We'll find them.
Come in.
You'll find them.
Right. Maybe we can pass by again on our way back. Listen.
Only a matter of time before Telltale make a Fear the Walking
like
Dead.
Voice. Vanessa, that you?
Hint.
It's only static, I don't hear anything. I hear something.
I think I hear something, yeah.
Hard to make out, though. Hey. Michonne?
Oak?
Again with the shore wife? I'm not just giving up. This bay was full of boats just a year ago. They went somewhere.
If they left, it was probably for good reason.
Then I want to know why.
World's best mum.
Hello? Hello? Can you hear me? Hello? You heard it that time, right?
Was that help?
She said help.
Yeah.
I don't know, Pete. Didn't sound like Vanessa.
But it's someone. She might know what happened here. No, damn it! We're losing the signal.
Could be a trap.
Look, if we don't start caring about the people that are out there, we're no better than the damn walkers.
All we'll find out there is
let's
trouble.
Let's help.
I mean,
not everyone deserves it.
What's the point in just surviving?
You can't save
We've
them all.
We've got to do better than that.
All right, so let's help her.
At least someone gets it.
If she turns on us, then we turn on her.
On this boat that even comes close to understanding. Not Berto.
I don't know who that is.
Sadiq.
I don't know who that is.
Especially not fucking Oak.
He's having a wank over there.
I know there are people worth helping. Take over from me, okay? I'm gonna turn the boat around.
I thought that was a weed symbol. I don't know how to handle this. Don't turn it off. Let's turn the dial. Squelch? Squelch dial? I don't know. Oh, okay. Understand any of this? Let's do this. Kind of hear something. Okay, as far as it goes. Can I not squelch anymore? Hey, girl. Where are you? What's your name? I'm in danger. What's your name?
Who am I talking to?
Hey, Sam. You finished your wank?
Anything?
I heard her. Barely.
I knew it.
Oh, this is a bad idea, Pete. You want to find more people. You're forgetting what people are like.
Shit,
what the fuck? Oh, bloody hell!
Who's there?
Can't
see a damn thing!
Everyone okay? Berto! Sadiq!
You guys better get up here!
What do we hit?
Hell if I can't see a damn thing!
Berto! Hold the wheel steady! Take him yourself! Now!
Could be dangerous.
Hey, get down. Are you
Fuck no! I just got hit by a pole.
Jesus.
You look like you could take a beating and not even feel it.
Damn shortwave. You just had to take us in close, right into a fucking rock.
Hey, I've been sailing these waters for years. There aren't any rocks here.
Well then what the hell was that?
An island? By the looks of it.
Something's going on around here. This place isn't safe anymore, Pete. Your friends are gone, and whatever scared them off is gonna find us next. I told you this was a bad idea. You're just being paranoid.
That's enough! Paranoia. Let's just fix the boat! Everyone, calm down!
Nowhere to go.
You all need to calm down. We don't know anything yet.
She's right. Panicking about it won't make us any less stuck.
That girl on the shortwave. What if she's part of it?
Guys, pull
this does seem a lot like Fear the Walking Dead.
Sadiq, get those sails tied down. Once we've checked for damage, we can haul off. Ease our way out. Go on!
You don't like me, do you?
Michonne. What exactly did she say?
Her name was Sam. She said her name
she
was Sam.
She said her name was Sam. I couldn't hear much else.
Michonne, take these. See if you can figure out what we got stuck on. Just see if we're close to anything. I mean, I need to know what our options are. We just need to get ourselves moving again. All our sinks.
Simple enough, we're not sinking. Just reverse. Let's look into the distance.
Seems pretty quiet.
Like, I know my job, but I wanna talk to people and just waste time for a little bit. Oh wow, I can walk fast. Use flashlight, look over the edge, plant. Look at the plant. Got our own little farm up here, that's cool.
Should start producing fruit one of these days.
Mm-hmm. I saw some red things on one of the bushes. You're Sadiq, I guess? Help with the sails. Yes.
Hey, Michonne, we could use a hand here.
Of course she could.
Here we go, bleed the wind out of the sail.
Stand by what I said. Pete isn't cautious enough.
But he's just an optimist.
You call it what you like, but we shouldn't be trying to find people. We should be staying the hell away from them. Look where we are.
Hmm.
You think this is an accident? Damn wind.
You're saying this is a trap?
You're saying this is a trap.
People do anything to survive these days. And to get their hands on a boat like this.
That's true.
Oh, you think you got it all figured out, don't you?
Didn't realize we had a farm up here.
Thanks. We can dig it.
Is there anything else I can do around here? Fucking machete. Talk to you? No, you're just gonna ignore me? Fine. Let's have a look over here. You guys are just gonna stare at each other. Use binoculars, look at the shoreline. Did I already do that?
What's that?
Looks like a lighthouse. Could be wrong. A bag of rice. Nice! Nice rice, this is good rice. Look over the edge.
It's too dark to see much of anything.
I guess I gotta use my flashlight. Sharks!
There it is.
What?
Hey, Pete. Figured out what we're stuck on.
Damn.
What was it?
At least it's not Rashid's boat.
Oh, it's a boat. Okay.
Amos. You know what's still on that boat? I don't want to die like that. Sorry. I just seen a lot of bad shit go down.
I like your beard and hair.
I don't want to see this fall apart.
It's quite cool.
I've seen better places.
No clue. We all feel the same. This won't fall apart. We all feel the same.
You're not the only one.
I should have let him see me.
Oh, Berto. What? So I guess Pete is the captain, is that right? I would talk to you.
Pete.
Let's fix this mess. Get going again.
Is that all you're gonna say to me?
Never had a tiller break like this. Pretty sure it's not under warranty anymore.
Okay, just have a conversation with yourself. That is perfectly fine. Trying to talk to you, trying to have a serious conversation. What do I do? Do I go down there? Do I go around the other side and have a look? I like the camera angles, they're pretty good. Do I not have a flashlight anymore? Okay, I can't for some reason. Do it. Examine?
Yeah, I know. Working.
Oh, okay. Not sure if this is what I'm supposed to do. I think I'm supposed to be doing this. What am I supposed to be looking at? I don't see anything.
What's to see out there?
Well, why did you give me the option? Let's go. These binoculars. I guess I'm supposed to be doing this. Yes. Okay, there's more stuff here. There's gonna be supplies in there, right?
You see anything out there?
Looks like an old ferry.
Could be worth checking out. You know, extra parts, maybe some food.
Yep. We going together, big man? You just staring at my butt, are you? Oh no, you're looking at Oak. Rather, you looked at my butt now.
These things are ancient. No wonder they broke.
So yeah, maybe use a flashlight now. There we go. Okay. Pete, what exactly am I doing? I just stare at you until you tell me. Just talking to you doesn't work.
Looks complicated.
Talk to me. Tell me something useful.
Find anything?
Saw a ferry. Maroon near the shore.
A ferry? Didn't see a ferry last time I was here. Tiller lever shot. Snapped in two.
The what?
Tiller lever. Connects the wheel to the...
Look, I don't know shit about boats. Just tell me what you need.
Might have what we need to fix this dam. Best option we got.
Can we not, like, make a makeshift version?
Look, I just want to get out of here. Whatever helps you do that, I'm on board.
Rashid would be able to help us if we can find him. It's worth a shot. Let's round up the crew. Michonne and I will scout the ferry, see what we can find.
Alright, so we're just gonna sit around waiting for you.
Yep.
You wish. We've got work to do.
What's this? Sharpening stone.
Christ, here we go again.
Guys,
you three, catch the boat, pull out of here, lay anchor near the shoreline.
Oh, really?
Got it.
Don't go anywhere. Stay near the boat and keep her safe.
I'm doing that. It's not working. What? Come on. Oh, wait, wait, wait. There we go. Well, I'm sure it's sharp now.
Don't let this turn into a rescue mission. Forget his friends, right?
What?
Best get the parts and get back here. Pete means well, but you know what they say about good intentions.
I can't make that promise. If someone's in trouble, I'm not gonna just leave them.
Mm-hmm.
We can't lose anyone else.
Probably will, it's Telltale Games.
Let's keep going.
You know what, we've run out of time for this episode anyway, but join me next time in part 2. Yeah, I don't know, this one's playing a bit more of... This one's a little bit more like cutscenes and stuff. It seems a little bit more like you're watching a movie or a TV show. But yeah, that's just me. Anyway, I'm enjoying it. I hope you're enjoying it too. And join me for the next episode. Thanks again, and I'll see you then. Bye.